do with the blur school tool, school.
Yeah,
the blur tool. I'll go in and blur everything. There's another way to make a glamour look. This is like a cheap glamour look that I do with the blur tool. I'll grab the blur tool and I'll blur around everything but what needs to stay sharp. Like the lips. The lips have to stay sharp. Okay, I'm going around. It's blurring it all out. Okay, and I didn't do the eyes. I want the eyes to be sharp, and I didn't do the eyebrows because eyebrows are important. You know how you ladies are with your eyebrows. So I'm blurring it. And it kind of, you see what it does? It kind of smooths the skin out, basically. Give you a smooth skin look. Okay? So now let's look at it. Here is the skin. We're going to, zoomed out too far. Zooming in really close so you can see. It was like this. See? See how hard and harsh that looks? And then we blurred it out, and now it looks like that. It's really soft. But the lips are still sharp under the nose, and the holes are sharp. The eyes are sharp, and the eyebrows are sharp. And, of course, the hair is sharp. So it just gives you a little, adds a little glamour look to your skin. That's the blur tool. The last thing that I wanted to show you, I didn't have it in my notes, but as we were going through, I realized I needed. We need to talk about the eraser tool. Remember we told you about the gradient tool. I jumped over here because of the eraser tool is this tool here. If you want to erase something, the eraser tool is good for making blends also. So you can go in, if I wanted to blend in, you know. See that eraser, I erased with a blend. Now I can erase hard also. I can erase, it just based on my brush. I can get the eraser tool, and that this brush is a kind of, it feathers it. Remember that feathering? Or we can get a hard brush, and I made the brush bigger so you can see it. Now look, that's a hard. That shows feathering perfect. That shows why feathering is important. Because you wouldn't want that kind of erase on. Because people would be like, oh, they erased around that, you know. But if we undid that, undo all that, go to the eraser tool and get us a soft brush with a nice feather on it. Then it kind of blends it together, you know? It's not so hard. You could do something like this. You wanted to put those two. Look at that. See how it kind of blends it together? All right, and then you want to move it. Move it around. See? You put it like that. See how it blends it together? So that's what the eraser tool does. Well, we talked today about several tools. We talked about the polygon tool. We talked about the magic wand tool. We talked about the patch tool. We talked about the stomp tool, which kind of stomps things in. That's the stomp tool, the clone stomp tool. We talked about the zoom in out tool. We, of course, addressed the move tool and the gradient tool, which does blending, the blur tool. And last but not least, we talked about the eraser tool. Thank you for checking out the tools. These tools you have to have a good handle on in order to do great editing with Gotcha Photos. Okay, the next tutorial